violet chrysanthemums. But we have the musician.
Du kan have at lyfte jer sådan! Come on, Hurl, take quiz there! Some sungena ship or so, you alata, Martana!
Thank you. You're going to be all right.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Ready?
Are you all right?
Yes, my lord.
Dosho! Urgun!
Dosho! Dosho!
Dosho!
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Escaping higher, we climb. Flourishing and free.
Izo should be in the cemetery.
I'd love to get my hands on one of those Mongol sea dragons. Fill the sky with flaming arrows.
One arrow at a time is enough for me.
Good. You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on. lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Oh!
That's the last of them.
Look around for the food. Did you find anything?
Nothing here.
Nothing over here.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzov.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
They come through. Look at that fire. This wasn't the plan, Jin. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar. Distracted the ship's crew, too.
No! Ah! Look around for the fort.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. It was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? It sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Archers on the next ship. You got your bow?
Didn't you?
I gave it to my men.
More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Good.
yourself in there.
These look like battle plans.
Better go find Fuzo.
Has to be something. These look like battle plans.
Better go find Fuzo.
These look like battle plans.
Better go find Fuzo.
Thank you.
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went. Bastards! They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
I have to. The fire's spreading!
Jump! Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. Defeat them and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find more allies.
That's my target.